Hello and welcome to another playthrough of CaveStory! So, last time we stopped at the bushlands. I see. Let's try this again, shall we? Yay, more life points. Call me scared, but I want to save before I go to that room. So this should be a supply room. It is a supply room. Je change de tactique. Et un... Something. I only have 4 life points. Now we can go in the area to the right that's filled with sands and wind and jumps, tricky jumps. Something tells me I want the chest. Ooh, that's nice. Well, besides, it's nice. Keeping the jump button pushed, I can control how far I jump. What is this? Another max missile. Enemy Mega, that was completely... Some life, some save, because I don't want to lose my extensions. Hmm. So this part is fun. So I want to keep the jump button on at some points. This is the awesome part, and you can guess why. The red flowers. Sorry, just checking if this is actually recording. So. Oh god, this is gonna be fun. These are bonuses, so it's... Yeah, that's a fun part. Yay! All this on a locked door. Robots. Charcoal. I'm gonna have to farm for the juice, am I not? Yes. So I'm gonna need to put down a couple fires and then Thank you. might as well use this opportunity to go and visit. All the fireplaces. Yay! Let's go and destroy it. And of course, I can only carry one at a time. So let's go to the furthest first, because that means less travel back and forth constantly. So here, in this village, there is at least one of them. Correctly, there is one in the top. In here. Yay, new weapon. Sorry. Yes. Maybe want to use another weapon to level up this one. I mean, I'm already down to 8 health. We'll be right back. love this weapon. Well, I can leave it. So maybe the charcoal is in there. No idea. Yay! Charcoal! So, with the charcoal in my possession, I need some juice and I need that's true, that was so good. I do need some. Activating the fan does help. Just need the gun base and add the cam key. Yes, there is a boss. Let me not hide. This is gonna be the last thing I do in this game, in this session, but I'm going to defeat that boss. Oh! Yeah, controls are fun in this game. Press jump. Okay. This is gonna be fun. The boss to dodge, you have to control the fan propellers, and... well... I'm obviously failing at the jumps in a rather epic manner. Let's continue. Yay! I made it. Come. And... Way too close. But I keep on defeating this guy. With 4 life points. I'm so saving right away. Yay! I knew I would die if I missed my jump. No surprise here. Yay! I have no idea how you make a bomb out of that. Must be some hell of explosive jellyfish. go and blow that door up. Hello. Save point, but first. No, save, life and save, and... maybe we'll continue that later. Bye!